Jonas, to start with you, a pleasing afternoon, and much the same as last week, second half, coming out all guns blazing.
Yeah, can you talk about half time when we were losing a lot of races? We were pretty disappointed with how we played, especially in that first half, but what we can't is the tactic of the group to come back and win that game, but we probably would have done our best.
Something that was important in the first half was the defensive performance, because the Ospreys really well in the front foot, particularly sort of from the 22nd minute onwards. And that stood as a good set to go in at half time, level points.
Yeah, we felt we were probably fortunate to be 10-0 in that first half. I think Kenny was happy with some of the intent, but we went outside some of our systems which allowed them to score tries. So you know, that's always disappointing at home.
Jamie, how was the mood among the players with that second half performance? How was the mood among the players with that second half performance? Very pleasing.
I think the boys went on after the last half hour, and two more times,
and two wins out of two, you could really ask for a better start to the new campaign.